She's been more than just a little while. It's been darn near a year. But I finally got around to welding the other A-arm up solid. I had a camber adjustment nut right here that was giving me slop. So after all the work I'd put into it, I kind of got pretty frustrated when I got it all back together and found that was an issue. And you know what? Yeah, it's taken me pretty well a year to come around. We were contemplating selling this bike at one point and buying a house, but you know what happened. Everything went to shit in Canada, so here she is. She's still with me. We threw the old Go Fast tires on the 18 for a shakedown rip. Pretty dry out here, aside from the rain we did just get today, but it is what it is, right? So figured I'd take you guys with me. It's just a quick little shakedown, like I said. Nothing too crazy spectacular, but I can't wait to try this thing out, so. So many upgrades went into it. It's got brand new clutches on it. It's got brand new motor mounts and bushings. We did a lot of work. We just rebuilt the shocks. Brand new exhaust system. Maybe had one or two rides on it. Just so much went into it. Tightened up all the steering with the gate tires and stuff a while back. But yeah, let's see how this old girl's gonna work. It's been a long time. Not too bad. Been better if I hadn't found that one hole. Oh my god.
You're by yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, I would have came with you all the way to Ramsey.
Oh, buddy. What a mess. Just about ready to help you fucking fill up. Just in time?
Well, I got her done.
Oh, you already got her done?
I'm ready. I'm got a little electric pump. Anyway, it's got a little grip.
Nice.
I just gotta get on the gloves and.
Oh, there we go, Bobby! Always more fun when you got company. So weird driving this old bike now. You don't got throttle modes. All you got is your thumb. We'll be right back.
tail lights. Got new tail lights in the mail. They're on their way. Same design. Some guy, high lifter. Look at that, that water.
Yeah.
Way to go!
Nice.
Oh, yeah! We got a hole!
That's dandy!
That was actually a dandy.
That one back there was neat, how one wheel sunk and the other one. It didn't even look like much of a hole, but two tires sunk. That was pretty neat back there.
Oh, hey. Oh!
That was good!
That was good! Good job, buddy! Keep cut, man. Fuck it. Shakedown run, decent. Old Renegade's back in action. Gonna swap back to the old original tail or headlights. These are screwed. Halos are acting up. I have another set of those. So I might try swapping them out, but I have a feeling it's the Bluetooth box. Too much heat under the seat. Possible. They've upgraded. Things are a little higher quality nowadays than what they were when I did the halos on this bike, but yeah, nevertheless, I'm super stoked, man. Everything's working really good. She's freaking awesome. She's tight. Tight like a tiger. Love it. All right.
You've always got a buddy at Jim Thompson.